Higgins said he loves Cincinnati and hoped to be with the team long term, but that he is disappointed the team has not had any talks about a long-term contract extension since March 2023, per sources. The fourth-year player out of Clemson just wrapped up the final year of his rookie contract. Cincinnati gave Higgins the one-year franchise tag worth $21.8 million for the upcoming season.